In this very spot on October 7th, 1955, you would have heard the words that persuaded an entire generation to think differently. Today, the most persuasive thing you'll hear is free delivery.